guys, good afternoon dahil wala po akong magawa at hindi pa po ako nakaisip ng content for helping and for being kind. So, today's vlog ay it's all about to know me. It's getting to know me by asking some question. Basta yun eh. So, tatanungin niya po ako para malaman niya yung about myself. Sige, yun na yun. Start na tayo. Ayan. So, lang po guys. Okay.
Question number one. How tall are you?
I'm 4'8".
Where are you from?
Like, what you mean?
Where are you from?
I'm from my mom, char. My province is my province is Samar, but hinanganak ako sa Cavite, yun.
Question number 3. What is your zodiac sign?
My zodiac sign is Leo.
Then, what are your hobbies?
My hobbies is look around, texting, eating.
Craggy bear. Then, how would you define success?
I define success by try your best or try until you succeed or don't hesitate by doing the things. Ano to? Yun, huwag kang sumuko, pagpatuloy mo lang yung mga bagay na talagang magpupunta sa'yo kung saan mo gusto. Yun lang.
Then, what is your love language?
My love language is trust, time to each other, and of course yun na yun. Yung tanong.
What motivates you?
My kids. Because I always think of their future or something. And it's make me like I need to do everything so they have something one day. And that's it. And helping people also. That's motivate me.
What makes you angry?
What makes me angry? People like interrupting me or taking me advantage. Like, tama daw.
Taking me advantage.
Taking advantage of me. Like, many things. Harassing me like that. Make me mad.
And what kind of music do you like?
My the music I want is rock and disco. Because every time I hear some disco, I feel like I want to dance and it make me feel really like happy and not much problem, something like that.
Then question, do you collect anything?
Sometimes. Now I collect teddy bear or something like that. And I think that's all I collect, teddy bear.
How many siblings do you have?
I have 3 siblings. Sorry.
Siblings. How many siblings do you have?
We are.
We are
13.
Ilang boys po yun, di ba?
5 boys, 8 girls.
Then, what is your greatest achievement?
My greatest achievement is the house. Because I think I've been renting many years, and it's not really good because that money you can just use it for the food. But now I'm so thankful that I have own house now, and the kids were happy here, and that's all I can. And of course, the house, the food, and we're everything okay. Now? Yes.
One thing people wouldn't typically know about you.
Sorry?
One thing.
One thing
that people wouldn't typically know about you.
By by being funny.
Uy, alam mo lahat ng tao yun, ano? Na-funny ka.
Ikaw, taga-tanong ka lang nga, hindi ko sinabi kung sumagot ka din dyan. E di iba na lang.
Hindi alam ng tao ko
sa'yo. Maela ko.
Okay, next question. What did you want to be when you were smaller?
What do you mean? When I'm small or young, whatever, I want to be. I forgot what I said. I want to be an artista. Yes, because I know how to drama, acting. Same lang yun ah. I know how to acting and singing, dancing.
Lahat na oh.
Yes, but it's not really perfect, but I can do it.